Hey everyone, it's Joshua, and today I will be watching episode 6 of Rurouni Kenshin Kyoto Disturbance. I will not be showing the episode on screen because of copyright, but you can sync the episode up with the timer at the bottom right corner of the video. And I'll be watching the episode on Crunchyroll. And my episode will not have any logos at the start, it'll just go right into it. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. So what do we got? Looks like Sonosuke. Yep. Yeah, you're lost, right? Hopefully he figures out where to go. Yaiko, Kaoru. So is this episode going to be focused more on Sonosuke? I wouldn't mind that. All right, encounter in the forest. I don't even know where you are. Haven't really seen what they're doing, have we? Yaiko and Kaoru. Oh. Hajime was with Kenshin. It does, huh? As long as you're not going in a circle or something. The last one. Yeah. Ah! No! Oh. Poor Sonosuke. So, who is this? Jeez. Yeah. Oh, Sonosuke. Yeah. Oh. I mean, at least it all worked out for him. Okay, then. Something I cannot use at this point in time, huh? Fallen monk. Okay. Yeah. Haven't abandoned my will for salvation. Okay. Power that surpasses even gods and Buddha. Yeah, so what? Yeah, that means you can do. Well. Yeah, I want to become more powerful, right? Yeah. Right. You're not a fan of Hajime, are you? Ooh, what do you think about the government? Right. Oh. Right. Some force is wasted right there. Bend your knuckles to deliver the second blow. Okay. The mastery of two layers. I mean, it sounds easy, but it might be more difficult to actually do it. Really, an instant. Jeez. Took you 1 month. All right. Are you gonna stay here? Train with. Oh. Sounds So he has to master it, or what? You're gonna kill him? Is that what's going on here? Yeah. 1 week. I somehow knew he was gonna say that. Even the exact amount of time. All right. Oh my gosh, that looks like it hurts so much, though. Oh. Easier said than done, yep. Okay. Are you sure about this, Sanosuke? Yeah. Yeah. Go find your own. Tons of master swordsmen, right? He's on his fourth day. Can't imagine just punching rocks over and over like that. What the heck? Oh, what the heck? Really? No way he caught that. That's crazy. Well, then you better do this, Sanosuke. Oh my gosh, the blood dripping. Oh. Fifth day. The fruit of my 10 years of training. Six days. He's only got one day left then. Oh my gosh, his hand. There's no. You're out of rocks. You don't have any strength left to do this. Oh, Sagar. Oh, where are your legs? Your feet? He's not gonna give up, though, is he? Yeah. Oh, I can't obey that order. I think he already knew that. It's been 10 years. Right. That's why you gotta get stronger. Oh. Oh, yeah, everyone together. Coward. Oh. Oh my oh, the way that looks. Oh my gosh. Oh. That hand just Seventh day, this is it. Oh, he's still alive. Yeah. All right. Nice. But that hand does not look great. Yeah, you just spent a week here, so. Okay. The Sekiho Army. So I had a feeling he had been there before or something, is what I was thinking. But, oh. I was wondering if he was one of the swords. Is he one of the swords? Yeah, when we first saw him, I was thinking that. Okay. When they first showed him, I was wondering if he was going to be one of the 10 swords. Whew. All right. Cool. So these two are definitely going to meet again. Me so. So, yeah, this was an episode completely focused on Sanosuke. No Kenshin at all. And this was a really good episode for Sanosuke, but here we go. Arrival in Kyoto. I'm ready for that now. All right. So is that gonna be, we're gonna see Kenshin arriving in Kyoto then? Yeah, really nice to kind of focus on something else after everything we had with Kenshin. But yeah, looking forward to next week. That was episode 6 of Rurouni Kenshin, Kyoto Disturbance. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.